Hello guys, this is Hans Hammer and Dream B, your favorite ADC bot lane. At least I hope so. We're gonna play a fun game. Taking those cards and we're gonna have to choose three words described on the card and let's see what type of word we choose. So, hip hop, techno or karaoke?
Oh my god. I'll choose techno most likely. What would you choose? You wouldn't go for
I guess karaoke. Techno, because okay. You go techno, so I go techno.
For the synergy on bot lane. Playing bot lane aggressive, passive or straight up inting? I don't understand the third one, kind of.
The third one I understand it. I always believe inting is the path to success.
In this
but I would choose aggressive, because I like to be aggressive.
I mean, I'd rather die, and I probably showed it already sometimes in my game, so yeah,
definitely.
I guess that's aggressive. Yeah, sure.
Seaside, mountains, or poolside? I don't really know.
Actually, I've been only once in the seaside, and I don't know. I think most of the times I'll just go to mountains, so I guess mountainside would be like nice.
Actually, it would be interesting that I go to the mountain more often in the future. I don't know, but when I grow older, maybe I prefer modern nature. I'm just growing, getting older. Berlin, Paris, or Tokyo?
Okay, I mean, I don't know, actually. I've never been to Tokyo and Paris, so it's hard to say. Only in Berlin.
I've been on all those three places.
So what would you choose?
Tokyo.
Tokyo? Was it that great?
I was more of an anime fan, maybe less now. But before it was like, I would just go to every shop and it was so fun and there were so many people.
Salty popcorn or sweet popcorn?
Sweet.
Have you tried sweet one or not? No, no way you didn't.
Yeah, sweet.
Okay, yeah,
salty.
Sweet.
For me is the weird one.
What is it?
So in your country it should be salty.
I mean,
my country is more popular to be sweet.
Is it?
Yeah, all the time I go to the movie theater, it's like when I get popcorn, I always expect it to be sweet.
Okay.
I mean, it's sweet.
I was living in Poland, so who knows, maybe we didn't have sweet popcorn for a long time. I don't know.
LPL, LCK, or LCS?
This is probably the one. One is out right after.
What? Which one?
I won't say.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm joking, obviously. I would choose LCK because this is the league that I'm watching the most, or at least I used to actually watch the most. And
yeah.
I don't know, I always liked how they played macro. Even LCS, when people say that it's like, you know, not the best, I would still think if there are some teams and especially some players that are just insane and you would for sure like to watch it. So.
Do you ever been playing Korean Q?
Korean soccer? I mean, I didn't get to, I didn't go to Worlds, you know, so it's like kind of hard to get to play Korean soccer, but you got to play it. And
Yeah, six times or something.
What? Six times? Oh my god.
But for me, I prefer LPL.
Okay.
By far.
Okay.
Because these AD carries, man, they are aggressive.
They're aggressive. I think everyone in LPL is kind of aggressive.
Mm.
And that's true.
Actually, I'm not that crazy.
No, you're kind of crazy.
I'm crazy, but controlled.
Okay, controlled crazy. Controlled, but crazy. Superpowers, supermodels, or super weak?
Well, I would like to have superpower.
Superpower? Actually, I would like to as well. Just like maybe teleport from apartment to office, so I don't need to go.
That
would be quite fast, yeah.
Would be nice. Prey, Uzi or Imp?
Okay.
As AD carry. If you would like to choose one of those.
Oh my god, I mean, I would choose Hans Hammer if there was one in the legend.
This guy in the middle, Uzi. I played against this guy in Chinese solo queue.
Holy shit, how was it?
He got murdered.
He got murdered? Oh my god, then I would not choose him, okay. God, then I would choose Uzi, I think, anyway. But I think Prey and Imp are really good AD carries, so it's hard to choose, even though.
For me, I would choose Uzi.
Okay.
The best. I played against him, and what he did to me was good. It was Igna, but then that was playing Janna. But that was playing Virus, and he was playing Twitch.
Yeah.
And he was auto-spacing me.
Oh my god. The worst, yeah. The worst nightmare for AD carry.
So I was like, how can it happen? Why is it like this? Why the world is like that? That our level is so different.
Okay, board games, doodling, or taking naps?
I think if I would learn taking naps, I would choose naps. This is one of the goals that I want to have for my lifestyle. Right now I barely take any naps, but naps, when you learn how to take naps correctly, it's quite OP, okay. I would say.
I mean, it's same for me, like I don't think I ever take naps unless I'm turbo tired or have a hangover, you know, but it's not happening much right now. So it's like, I think I'll choose board games anyway.
Wait, what means doodling?
I don't know, that's why I'm choosing the...
Like just drawing, like without thinking about doodling.
Oh, okay. Just like this or just...
Like, you know, I'm not choosing
like,
that.
Not really, like, intentionally drawing,
okay.
Just with your pen, like doing whatever.
Being MVP of the split, winning a lottery or world travel? What would you like to choose?
I mean, it depends what kind of lottery.
I mean, that's true. Like, it depends on the size of it.
What if it's a lottery of just nothing?
Lottery of nothing?
Okay, but if you talk about a huge lottery, world lottery, like you would be billionaire then.
Actually, would be nice to travel around the world, that's for sure. So I think I'll choose the world travel. It's not written much over here, it's just winning a lottery. I don't know which one. I could win like maybe 10 zlotys. I don't know. I would not buy anything out of all it, so who knows. Well, I guess that's it. We had some fun. We answered some questions. I hope that you had some fun as well and that you liked it. And yeah, just feel free to subscribe if you want to see more stuff or like more content from us. And yeah, I hope you have a good day and see you next time.